Guys, so, and today is career mode part 5. I didn't want to waste time in the transfer window, so I didn't sign anybody, and then now it's over. So, our match is against Man City, so let's play it. We have Dybala, Lukaku, and Rafael Varane. Look at Dybala, what a player. Dybala versus Man City. Look at our team. It has Lukaku, Dybala, Varane, and everything. Anyways, let's get into this game today. Guys, I'm so sorry. Okay, so start. Look at Lukaku. The one who played against Los Angeles on Sunday. That was going straight top bins if that wasn't there. Bottom bins. Ooh, middle bins. Middle bins. Middle bins. So let's get into this game.
Manchester United, Old Trafford, the theatre of dreams. Alan Smith had plenty of dreams in his football career and a lot of reality as well. Alan alongside me, Martin Tyler. City of Manchester. We've got Manchester City against Manchester United, but the whole area is infected with football enthusiasm.
Dybala's on the ball. It's Paulo Dybala! Oh!
Corner for Manchester United.
Crosses it in. Oh no!
I don't think he was quite sure where the goal was as he took the shot off.
Yeah, that's true. No, don't make them score. No. No way. This cannot be happening. No way. Oh my days. Okay, I'm going to come back. Even with Lukaku and Dybala, and I'm still losing. Varane, like, were you sleeping? I was just trying to go under him.
Aguero. Rafael Varane. Dybala.
Bala. Rooney. To Dybala. It's Bala Dybala. It's the post. Oh, what a goal. Lukaku. What a player. That's what I like to see from a Lulu.
Is level. Both sides have scored here now. That's right. He might be through. Aguero! Okay, jumped on here. He's made a bit of a mess of that. A mess and a miss. Wayne Rooney. It's a bad pass. He's given it straight to the opposition. Aguero.
Come on, defense. Yes, well done. Great tackle, Varane.
It was a terrific effort.
Now it's Lingard. It's Jesse Lingard.
Today because the home side have won their last three matches.
Well, and they're full of confidence, and with the home crowd behind them, I think it'll be tough for the visitors.
That's rude. Well, they're back defending, and they've got the pass out there.
Yeah, why?
And maybe that will ease the pressure. Dybala.
Okay. That was just my uncle saying... Did I call Danny a goal? I don't even know, actually. I just said, yeah. Anyways, who cares? Let's get back into this video. I hate that happens when someone just comes in. I don't even care. I'm not turning this off. Because I've worked so hard to get to this point. And then if I just delete this, then I have to start my whole career over again. That's what happened when I done my first one. But then I took the both of them down. Still do. I ain't gonna delete this one. That was so close. That was so close, man.
Aguero. Rafael Varane.
Juan Ibala.
Manchester United are
Ibala.
Organization. They certainly know how to make the money, but spending it is difficult for all the clubs now, isn't it? There's still not the same pool of players you've got a bid for.
Yeah, quite, and they've spent...
Come on, Dybala, what is this?
Successfully, it has to be said. That's the difficult bit, spending that cash wisely.
Dybala!
Well, you don't buy a ticket, as they say, and fair play to him for having a crack.
It's a company.
Now it's half time.
One. Manchester United, get the second half underway.
The ball.
That's a serious situation.
No.
Particular date, EA Sports, we've got the presentation of the Premier League fixture for Manchester United. They'll be facing Watford. Yeah, a lot of people have been talking about this one, looking forward to it. Rooney on the attack.
Corner.
And that's a corner for Manchester United.
Yay, got a corner.
Chance to relieve some of the pressure here by simply having the ball. And here's the shot. Blocked it.
Come on, we have to win this game. We just have to. Yes.
Romelu Lukaku.
Poor Martial. Oh, that was such good passing.
In the bud by the raising of the flag from the assistant.
To me, like the timing of the pass and the run was spot on, but closer inspection, now he was off.
There's been plenty of warming up going on, and now I think one of the substitutes will be brought into the game.
Juan Lukaku, score! Yeah! Lukaku, Romelu Lukaku. Scored to equalise it, then he scored to get the winning goal. That's it, I'm getting serious now. I told you I was getting serious. I told you I was getting serious.
I think we could all see that one coming, and the keeper more than most.
3-1 the scoreline as we restart the game. Looking ahead, Alan, Manchester City's next game.
They're playing Bournemouth in their next match. Given the way that they've been playing, I think they're going to struggle.
Oh, he's through. He's going to shut up now.
4-1.
Manchester United have made it count.
Do the dab. Woo! Do the dab, do the dab, do the dab.
This such a one-sided affair, but look at the scoreline. Gundogan. He's fit in for the tackle. Wayne Rooney. Substitute.
Manchester City. That's a good challenge. Romelu Lukaku. Now Fernandinho. Presented possession to the opposition now. Romelu Lukaku.
LOL. On the wall. John Stones scored an own goal.
It's his responsibility. It's
unlucky John Stones. Stones, 5-1.
It's a frustrating way to go behind in a match when you contributed to the opposition scoring with the own goal. Get it to Brian. Wait for a bit. Manchester City going to make a change here.
Over his head.
He
chip.
He goes
no.
Chip. Out in front of goal. And here's the header. Great
no.
Work by the goalkeeper.
5-1. 82 minutes played. Long shot.
It was an easy save. Because he was able to plot the path of the ball all the way into his hands. Romelu Lukaku.
Yes, that's teamwork. That's teamwork. 6-1.
In this game, the scoreline is 6-1.
And it's over, basically. Yay, I won. How long has this been on for?
And there is the final whistle.
Yes.
Well, it turned out to be a different kind of game to the one perhaps we set up for you.
Okay, we beat Manchester City. 6-1. Advance. Premier League. They're all the matches.
Well, now let's join Mike West. Mike.
Thanks, Martin and Alan. Arsenal 3. Southampton 0. Yeah. Bournemouth 1. West Bromwich Albion.
Get back into
Burnley,
this.
Burnley 0.
Look at
Hull
that.
City,
we're top
2.
Of
Liverpool,
the table.
2. Leicester City 0. Manchester United 6. Manchester City 1.
Hello.
Middlesbrough 1. Crystal Palace 1.
What's happening?
Stoke
what did
City,
I do?
2.
Tottenham, oh yeah,
Hotspur,
that's what I done.
0. West Ham United 1. Watford
1. Same game. How are Everton top?
At
that's
the top
not.
Of the table remain Manchester United with 12 points.
Debala scored, so boom. Thank you, Debala.
Watford
0. Look, EFL Cup round 3.
And let's take a look at what those results mean to the league table. At the top of the table remain Manchester United
yes.
with 15 points. In second, Everton with 13 points. In third, Arsenal with
5
12
nil.
Points. In fourth, Chelsea.
Oh look, the ball out with 2 goals. Oi! How comes this now? Where's Lukaku? What's... Oh! Good thing they're not injured. The ball out for Schneiderlin. Switch him. Take out Blind. For Varane. And yep. Okay then. That's perfect. Okay, next match is against Leicester City. I'm home against them. Why? Like, at least Lukaku is on the bench. Bring him on, then he'll score. I told you. Anyways, I still won 3-0. So you guys, that's all for part 5. And like and subscribe. I'll catch you in the next episode of This Career. JT Tekker's out.